This steel Omega wristwatch is a Seamaster model and dates to circa 1958. You see the Omega crown on the side profile. And the, as I turn it, you probably see the etched Seamaster logo to the back of the case. It's a manual watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you, the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. You can then advance the hands, push the crown back in, and the watch is ready to be worn.